Today we're going to go check out the old mighty Muskingum River here in southeast Ohio. It's early May, I don't know, maybe around the 12th or 13th or something like that. Might not quite be ready yet, but we're going to go check it out. Not promising big things today. This river is tough fishery. Me and Dad won a couple tournaments on the river last year with like less than 3 pounds. I mean, it's just one of those places. It's just brutal. A lot of 12, 13 inch keepers. But stick with us here. We'll go fish around and show you some good scenery either way. So we'll see you after a bit.
This river's got smallmouth, largemouth, and spotted bass in it. Kentucky's. Very few largemouth, but you can catch them in those canals where we're going to go try. I'd say the majority of what you catch are smallmouth in these little spots, but they don't get real big. But it can be fun at times. Rig one of our little sticko worms. We'll put this a little weight in it. Go in this canal. Water's 52, so we'll see. We'll see what's happening. I don't have any rings, so go with that, see what happens. Not a keeper, but that's awesome to see a short largemouth in here. Lets you know they spawn a little bit. They are not biting it good. They're just nipping it. Crazy, man. Some Them old boys beat them up. They've been in here a few hours. Them old boys can catch them too. What's up, buddy? That's good news. Let's go back over here and see if we can catch that one that got me under that bush earlier, or under that log. Give him a little different look this time. Throw that little jig at him. Yeah, I do need to throw that wacky rig. I don't have the patience for all that, yo. Uh-oh. Nice spot. Right on that log where I had that bite earlier. Come back to it. Now that's a keeper. Look how fat them little dudes are. This is a 12-inch spot. They ain't much, but they're gold on this river. Pretty. Pretty little thing. Man, they're mean. Thanks, buddy. Triple threat. So I'm throwing right there. Hey, buddy. Bass? Spots?
What are you catching them on?
Little jig? Caught one on a spinnerbait. There's one for each of you in here, alright? Okay. Just put a real small crawdad on it or something, okay?
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank
you. Good luck, boys. See if there ain't a couple smallmouths baiting. I don't know if we're going to catch a fish, guys, but for those of you that are new to fishing rivers or current in general, things that fish live on or look to ambush, you know, you got a flat junk bank down through here, but you got one little point with some real nice slabby rock on it, and there's just big boulders laying out from it. These fish just tuck right up in these rocks, and you know, they get right in the little current breaks where they can sit and kind of wait to ambush. There's another big rock out in the water right here, and it's just, that's an absolute textbook spot for a river. Basically anywhere that there's something that kind of slows the current down, where the fish can kind of, they like being in the current, but they like being close to something where they can get behind something or get underneath something and get out of that current too. So like I said, I probably won't catch a fish on it, but that's kind of what you're looking for on these rivers and creeks and everything, really. There was a nice smallie pulled off. Now I approached the river. Like I said, a lot of junk fishing. As soon as you get to something like this, you better pick up something and flip it in there a couple times, because this is where them nice spotted bass live. Like to get in that wood.